somewhere, and I am in the Savage Mill. And sorry for making everything short, just because there's not really a lot to do with the whole coronavirus and stuff. So yeah, hopefully you guys like this.
So guys, I'm outside because it can be really annoying inside wearing a mask all the time, and it's really good to get some fresh air. But also, we're on the other half of the Savage Mill already, so yeah.
So guys, I'm down in the part where I already showed you guys what it is called, down in the mill, and it's where all the antiques and all the stuff are. So you can get like wedding dresses, antiques, to clothing, any type of like that stuff, but it's usually just antiques and all old stuff. So yeah, I'll show you guys a little bit of that stuff in the next clip.
Okay guys, so if you made it this far back into the video, thank you so much for watching, but please, before you go, make sure you like and subscribe and turn on that notification bell so you get notified every single time I make a new video. And yeah.